If it's resourced properly, we can make enormous strides in the game and actually make it the number one participation game, really emphasise that in women's sport it is the only world game.
That's how these two clowns lose balls all the time.